find out is how effective it is at maintaining that seal.
Today I'm joined with Mike Silverstreamy, our production supervisor for the enclosure cooler line. Mike, what do you have in store for us today?
So today we're going to show you just how well this enclosure cooler is sealed to the cabinet. First thing we're going to do is we're going to test it out with a little smoke. Got my trusty smoke gun here, and we're just going to light it up.
Oh, that is cool.
See, going in one side and out the others. It's working really well. But I know smoke's not that exciting. Maybe we have some other things we can try to spice things up a little bit.
Ooh. Wow. That's cool. These are all small things. What happens if we have something big that actually clogs the fan?
Well, we can try something like this out.
All right.
Throw out in the farmer's field.
It was so pumping out solid, right?
So as you can see, the enclosure cooler is sealed out for all different types of material, fine, coarse, and even very thick particulate. Is there anything else you'd like to see today?
You know what? I have a few things in mind.
All right.
It looks like we have a mess. We should probably clean this up.
I think you're right, Kim.
What better than to really show the seal capability than spraying it with water?
Sounds like a plan.
All right.
All right, Kim, the cabinet's all cleaned off. Let's see how your picture held up.
Sounds great.
Work in some really difficult rough environments.